this is very exciting to finally get to the bridge, and I was even happier with some of the drone footage that I got because it was just perfect time of day. It looked really great outside. The bridge was kind of sketchy to actually be on, but it was cool to finally find it. And with the diagram that I'm going to be putting up, make sure you look at the red X where it says this was the goal. I actually returned to that bridge in part 3. I hope you enjoyed part 2. I hope you enjoyed part 1. And I really hope that you're going to enjoy part 3 once I post that. If you guys did enjoy it, like the video, share it with your friends, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications as to when I'm posting more videos, and I have more content coming out really soon. Thanks for watching.